it's got a bit of a delay. Fair warning.
Yeah. Every stream has a little bit of a delay.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Do I need headphones?
Nah.
Okay.
Voila. And they are live.
Yay! Okay.
Have fun.
Yeah, this should be fun. I have never even used this tablet right here. So, this is going to be all new.
All new world.
Well, okay. Do we have, let's see. Oh, there's
Hi!
The chat.
Hi,
I didn't realize it was moved over for the chat, so.
Yeah.
Hello. Okay.
Yeah, it's all hubby because I've been moving him around.
Let me just get things situated how I need them.
You do you.
So here's Meg. Here's Esmeralda and the background, which I don't need quite yet. You haven't, like, resized these at all, right?
Nope. Okay. The only thing I've done is put the cats together.
Okay. Perfect.
Pick them out and put them together. That's all I did. Yeah. By the by, Evie's actually the one I was talking about who taught me how to use Photoshop in the first place, so.
Indeed. Okay. How do I use this tablet? This isn't my usual tablet. Okay, works about the same.
Phone's like always going off.
I know, because my mom keeps texting me. We're not supposed to see each other until Thursday. Just stop talking.
No, she'll talk all she wants.
It's so weird with that not being like all the way off to the screen, but I don't want to block the chat.
Yeah.
Oh, that's right. Whoops. And then I do it anyway. Yeah, I have like a bunch of like little shortcuts on my tablet. So I like immediately went to do that. I'm like, oh, wait, this isn't my tablet.
You got your. You'll be good with just erasing?
That's what I always do, so.
Okay.
I may just end up cutting out those little flyaways altogether.
I do it too, and I've learned that a lot of others do too.
Yeah, because honestly, like, once they're shrunk down, it just looks really weird.
It does. It really
so,
does.
Here. There we go. You know, with the way the background is, like, because it's from Princess and the Frog, it'd be really cute to, like, give them actual, like, 20s-style clothes and hairstyles. I can't do that right now because I don't have, like, all my art brushes on this Photoshop. But I can always redo it later.
Yeah, that is true.
It's just my phone, like, hey, you have a text that you haven't answered.
What if you don't want to answer it?
Exactly. Max, I'm going to laugh if the microphone picks up your sniffing.
Oh, it probably is. Yeah, if you hear random sniffing sounds, it's Evie's dog.
There's not even food up here. You realize that, right?
Oh, actually.
Oh. Somebody's old burger.
Go play, Max. Put this
away real quick. Yeah, how long has that been there?
A couple days.
Oh, wow. Yeah, that's definitely bad. Well, I mean, it's McDonald's, so it probably wouldn't make any difference whether you had it now or later, but... Yeah, I could use layer masks, but I like to live on the edge.
A brave soul.
I was going to say that. Yeah, like when I make icons and I like cut out characters so I can just put them on a simpler background, I never really use layer masks. Mm. See, I don't like how that came out.
I find it helps for like when you're erasing and yeah, something makes it a little uneven, you can just go back and even it out.
Yeah, see, I just do the undo because I usually catch it right away. That's why I usually take a background color that's like completely opposite from what's in the image. That way I can clearly see like where all the lines are. Oh, it probably is easier to use the layer mask. I'm just stuck doing this because it's what I'm used to.
Yeah, like I said, whatever you're used to. And, you know, this is your first edit in a long time.
Do you want to know when the last time I did this kind of thing was? I was using Photoshop 7.0. Oh, damn. That's how long ago it was.
That's...
And this is... What is this?
The CS6.
Yeah.
Dang.
I don't technically run this channel. It's all Savvy. I'm just kind of the mod for the Tumblr group, or the co-mod of the Tumblr group. So I'm doing a special stream.
Yeah. She pretty much helps me out with all the planning for the contests and the editing.
I'm a background mod, basically.
Pretty much. Because I know she's got a lot of stuff going on right now with moving and all that, so.
Yeah, I, like, just got a new place, so.
Boop the puppy. Boop, boop. Oh, my gosh, he's actually playing.
Sometimes he actually plays. Max, you better not get any foxtails up your nose.
Yeah.
Ooh. That's kind of why I wanted him up. Yeah, there's a ton over there.
Come here, you grumpy old man.
I always have problems with the straight lines.
Well, the straight lines can be a little pain.
Very annoying. So I usually use this and then just smooth it out if I need to.
Oh, now see? I did not know that about that brush. Now that I do.
That's not a brush. It's the lasso tool. If you go down to the polygonal one, then you can just kind of click it there to start it, and then just go on along the lines. You can even just like drag it if you want, but I like to do it little bit by bit. Oh. Like that, and then it'll close.
See, I'm learning new stuff even to this day.
And then, because it kind of tends to make it a little bit choppy sometimes. You can just smooth it out. Smooth it out with the eraser.
Plus, from a distance, you probably won't see a lot of the choppiness.
And especially because it's going to be resized anyway. Yeah. Usually once it's smaller, any of the little bitty inconsistencies don't get noticed.
Very true. You immediately just chill, Max.
Once he's being held, he doesn't care.
Ugh. Projects we have planned. Well, aside from aside from the meet we have open still, we are having another contest in the works, and probably gonna plan at least a couple more mini contests. And after that, I don't know. Not yet. We'll figure it out.
Yeah. Try not to have too many planned at once.
Yeah, because it could get overwhelming otherwise. Although I do have an idea for another meet at some point, but that'll wait and see how well this one does.
Why isn't it scrolling? What? What the? Hello?
Because there's it hardly has anywhere to scroll. There we go.
Well, usually then it's in the drop bar right there. Or not the drop bar, but the scroll bar. It's like the scroll bars didn't update when it rotated. All right, fine, whatever. Do this the hard way then. Actually, let's see if I cover this real quick. Nope. Okay.
It must just be the window that it's in presently.
I don't know, because usually no matter what window it's in, it'll do that.
Weird.
Like, the scroll bars update, it's like, okay, there's more on the side.
I don't know. Well, then again, this Photoshop has been acting up recently, so maybe that's just one of
probably.
Them. Like, I had to, before the stream started, I had to close out of it completely and reopen it, because otherwise you would have been stuck with a serious lag where if you, like, turned off one of the layers, it would still show up, so you'd have to click out, and then it'd be gone, and then you'd have to click back in, and it's like, no.
I hate it when Photoshop acts up.
It is very, very annoying.
Okay, I'm gonna cut out that flyaway, because it doesn't look good.
Yeah.
I think the other ones look alright, but if I scale it down and it looks weird, then I can just cut them out.
That's true. You hardly even twitched, Max. That's a rarity.
It's the heat. He's dead.
He's just like, excuse you. Yeah, I have the puppy in my lap right now, so. Well, more like the old man, but
still. My old man. Okay, let's zoom in a little more for that part.
Zoom.
Why do I have the brush?
I hate when I do that.
I am totally a professional at Photoshop. I've totally been doing this for over a decade. I totally know what I'm doing.
You sure about that?
Totally sure.
Absolutely sure about that.
Okay. She is good enough for the moment. I always do that when I have the scroll selected. Every time.
Without fail?
Yes. Oh man, Meg is going to need some recoloring. Come on.
Good luck. See, pretty much all I did was pick out a couple caps, throw them together, and then told her, have at them.
Yep. But hey, we can post the finished project on the blog.
Well, yeah, that's what we're going to do anyway.
And maybe after I can do a couple more.
Oh, yeah, certainly.
I was already going to recolor my mascot, so.
Yeah. And, you know, when you get your own PC, if you ever want to make your own edits and get them posted, I can always give you all the proper info to do so.
Yeah.
Because that'd be awesome.
Like, I have kind of wanted to get back into this stuff again because it has been a while and I know a lot more about Photoshop now. And plus, I have the tablet, so it makes things a lot easier and I can do a lot more because I can just plain, like, repaint their outfits if I wanted to, or their hair.
Twitch, 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 twitch. He's very twitchy.
If we had the camera going, we could just put it on max. All these little twitches.
He just huffs.
He huffs and he puffs.
But he can't blow the houses down because he's too old. Oh, that was a hiccup.
Oh, scare him.
He barely even reacted.
If you threw like a plastic bag at him or something, that would probably scare the hiccups out of him.
Oh, yeah, I remember that. He's, like, terrified of plastic
bags. Yeah, I don't know why he's terrified of plastic bags. I don't know if they, like, tormented him with plastic bags at his old home, but he's never, like, really grown out of that fear. He's gotten better at it, but
yeah.
Well, let me redraw her wing a little bit there. Still uneven. You can't have uneven eyeliner.
Yeah. Here's a bit of a note about Evie. She's a slight perfectionist. Slight.
Just slight. Plus, I'm going to be going to beauty school, so.
Yeah. Just don't drop out.
Hopefully not.
You don't want to be a beauty school dropout.
Not at all. I feel like we should have Disney music playing, but I feel like it might interfere with the microphone too much. Get all staticky.
Well, I could always play stuff on the desktop, because it has its own desktop audio, but I don't have a lot of Disney songs on the desktop, and, you know, dealing with YouTube and the ads.
Yeah,
and all that.
That's true. I have a ton on my phone, but again, playing it from my phone and having it pick up on the microphone is going to be really ugly.
Yeah. We don't want to torment anyone who's viewing.
Or do we?
Well, I mean, you know, you're not supposed to say anything.
We don't hear the static. What do we care? I meant to do that.
Sure you did. And, of course, there's that tiny little spot right there between her cheek and her hair.
Of course, always got to be the tiny-ass little spots.
Bouncing the puppy and he don't even care. I randomly laugh a lot. Obviously, it's because of the puppy. Or old man, rather.
She's tormenting my old man.
And he's not even reacting. That's the funniest part. It's just, like,
he's asleep.
Well, he was. And he moving woke up finally. And he just goes right back to sleep.
He's in that state. He's either very, very grouchy when you mess with him when he's sleeping, or he's just like, okay, I'm going back to sleep.
It's like rarely an in-between, if any at all.
There's never an in-between.
Oh, and you know what? Now that you're officially moved down, we could actually do more streams like this if we want.
Yeah, I mean, like, if people want to, like, suggest stuff for me to try editing while I'm kind of getting back into this.
Yeah.
We can make streams out of it.
Oh, definitely. Heck, you can request for both of us.
Yep.
Just obviously specify who your request is for.
Or just be like, hey, whoever gets to it first.
Either or. That could be fun.
It would be.
Oh, or you know what else we could even do? We could even do our own little just the two of us contest where we edit the same thing and we see who does it better.
Oh, yeah, we could do that.
That is if you guys would want to see it.
Yeah.
I mean, we might do it off screen anyway just to see, just for the fun of it, but.
Yeah, because that we don't even have to, like, if we just do it by ourselves, we don't even have to be, like, in the same house.
Yeah. Water break.
Tea break, more like.
Oh, is it tea? Oh,
yeah,
your tea.
It's my green tea.
I forgot.
Why would I drink water when I could drink green tea?
I forgot you had that, honestly. Plus, it's so light, I almost didn't even notice.
Yeah, it's dark in, it's kind of dark in here, so.
Yeah. Picks, because neither of us have the tools for video editing right now. I mean,
yeah.
I have a download for Vegas, but I'm kind of, I kind of.
I can help you get it up.
Yeah, that.
So you can request, like, videos from her once I help her get that program up and running. Me, I don't do the video thing. I'm more about Photoshop, so.
Yeah.
Though I could do animations in Photoshop. I know this isn't news, but goddamn, next week's tiny as fuck. I wonder if it'll let me rotate this one. Oh, yep. The scroll ball works on this one.
I told you. It's just,
and yet the Esmeralda one wouldn't work.
I told you it's just.
It was like, nope, there's nothing more there. It's like, bitch, yes. The rest of her head is there.
Oh. Max. The nose and getting a reaction.
He's dead.
Yeah.
We're gonna throw him in the trash.
It's still the reaction. He normally reacts to that. Grumpy old man. Oh, there he goes. She's like, guys, just let me sleep already. Okay. Sorry about that. The computer decided to crash.
It is right in the middle of my work.
Yep. Let me just get things.
Wait, is it actually live?
Yep.
Oh, see the okay. Green? Yeah, I've never streamed on YouTube before, so.
Yep. Let me just get things reset up. Again, sorry about that, guys. Blame the computer. Hopefully it saved. At least, you know, a good chunk of. Oh, loading. Yay!
Okay.
Actually did save a lot. Okay. Click. There we go. Okay.
Alright, take the puppy.
Got him. Again, sorry about that, guys.
Okay, looks like I'm going to have to redo some stuff here, but not too much, at least.
Yeah, at least you don't have to completely redo it all.
Yeah, because that would suck.
Oh, my goodness. It is very rare when this computer crashes. It's also very annoying, considering we haven't even had it a year yet, and it's done this multiple times already.
I'm pretty sure it's just to do with the Windows updates, because those can fuck things up sometimes.
Yeah, probably right. Yeah, go away. I see you down there.
Well, I hate when it unselects the layer.
That is annoying.
I'm like, hello, I'm working here. Now it's gonna do it for Meg. Maybe it's just that direction.
Maybe try expanding the window a little more. See if that helps. I don't know.
No, we tried that. Remember?
Oh yeah.
Huh.
Weird.
I don't know, man.
Told you Photoshop's been acting up too. Technology, man.
You're supposed to work.
Nope. He's like falling out of my lap.
He does that. Let me see if I...
Oh, that's what it is.
It's only doing a layer. Oh.
Yeah.
That's my bad then. Because I was rotating the layer instead of the fucking canvas.
Sorry, Photoshop. It's not your fault after all.
I'm just like, stop acting up. No, it's me. It's me.
And then nothing. What does she want now?
Everything.
All the things.
I do that so often.
Yeah.
Woo! This particular part. Oh, wrong one. There we go.
Hooray!
Go away.
Pop-ups are so annoying.
Whoops.
Tiny little waist and then the hips.
Yep. There. They actually modeled her figure after a vase.
Wow.
Mm-hmm.
That explains so much.
Yeah, I didn't know when I, like, saw, like, the concept art. I was like, oh, well, that explains everything now.
Ooh. Don't get that offended look, Max.
Max gets offended at everything.
He does. That doesn't mean he can give me that look all the time. Boop.
You can make one tiny sound while he's sleeping and he's like, glare.
You're cutting off a little clip.
Oh, am I?
Yep.
Oh. In hindsight, I probably should have, like, brightened up the cap a little bit before I started cutting.
Yeah. Well.
Oh, well. I'm almost done now, so.
Yeah, there's kind of no point.
Let's rotate the canvas, not the layer. And technically, I could have just moved the layer over, but...
Yeah. Max, your paw is like, pinning down my fingers. There we go. Grumpy Huff.
I wish the cutting out portion was actually fun.
From what I hear, this isn't nearly as bad as masking a moving clip, though.
True.
And, like, I attempted it once, and I told you how that went down. I was just like,
you're the one who's into animation, though, so that's going to be the stuff that you have to do.
Yeah, that is very true. It's like, I'm going to have to learn eventually, just not with this program.
Not yet.
God, I love the zoom.
Indeed.
Until it starts pixelizing things too much, that you can't even recognize what line is what.
Adobe Elements? Is that what I use?
No, After Effects.
Oh, After Effects.
Yeah.
Is that like a video editing program?
It's helpful for, but you can also... Oh, yeah.
Yeah, okay, After Effects.
It's helpful for video editing, but you can also do image editing, but it has more options and such.
Hmm.
I don't know, one of the editors who actually uses it could probably explain it better than I could.
Yeah.
I mean, that's one thing I am trying to get, but I haven't used it yet. So, well, I used it a little bit, and then
Do you actually have it on your computer?
I did, for a little while.
Oh.
And then it stopped working when I tried to open it again. So I had to get rid of it.
Well, I can help you get that again.
Yeah.
Okay, the cutting is done.
Yay! Now for the resizing, coloring, etc.
Indeed. Okay. Oh my god, you guys have a cushion on your thing. Oh.
Yeah.
I should play Overwatch on this after.
My gosh, you're so popular.
Leave me alone. All right, let's see here. Okay, they're going to have to be...
Well, it could be whatever size you
need. If they're in the foreground, then they can be a little bit bigger. It's just like people back here in the background.
Exactly.
Okay. Well, I didn't try to put you in that same document. You just... What? Oh, that's right. Never mind. Did I put the... Okay, you know what? This is fine. No, I'm not going to use layer masks. Who needs layer masks, I say, as I continue to screw everything up.
I tried to tell her. I really did.
I'm used to doing icons, so like when I cut stuff out, so.
That's the same basic principle, but you know. Even with icons, layer masks can make things a little bit easier.
Yeah. Oh my god, leave me alone!
Never!
Okay. Well, let's recolor them first. So they actually look like they're supposed to be in this cap. Meg is going to take some work.
Yeah.
Let's see. Actually, if they're over here in the shade, then... Esmeralda might actually be okay. Let's see. Actually, the lighting on Esmeralda already works decently well.
It's your edit. You're the judge. Oh my goodness.
Options!
Shocker. Like I said, I'm still learning new stuff from her.
I always forget that the variations thing is there, and sometimes that helps to do that before you do color balance.
Also, on another note, did you think I was kidding when I said she could totally do editing like this if she wanted to? Because I was not.
Let's see. Probably want this to be warmer just because it's very 20s. Her hair is a little bit too red right now. You know what? I can just redo that by hand, I guess.
Yeah, if you have to.
No, wrong one. At the moment, her skin is very, bluish still.
Yeah, a little bit.
He's slowly just starting to slide off.
His ass always slides off the wherever he's laying, basically.
Why is he so warm for being so small?
I don't know. It's like he just traps body heat. It's like he just got groomed, too, so he doesn't have, like, all his fluff.
No. No, I did not.
Yeah, look at that.
Yeah, there is a bit of a difference.
No, she looks like a human. there we go.
But the question is she supposed to be in the first place?
I could just make a zombie Meg. Hell, I can make vampire Meg if I wanted.
Yeah.
Dude, let's make Vampire Meg. Oh.
Wrong one!
You're the fangs. That totally looks like it's meant to be there right now. She's in shadow, but she still has blindingly white fangs. I could totally just evolve this into a totally unserious thing and, like, draw mustaches on them and crap.
Hey, you know, craft streams are always fun too.
Indeed. Oh my god.
Plus, you know, in general, nobody should have to be quote unquote serious, so.
Actually, you know what? It's the 20s. Let's go dark.
Dark!
Again, the 20s makeup was first just starting to become, like, a thing that, like, everybody did. So they were like, go all out!
Yeah.
Let's go there, maybe? Go a little bit darker.
A little bit darker. Nothing but black. A little bit darker.
This is me doing my makeup, too.
That's not wrong. That's not wrong at all.
Okay, and her... inside her mouth itself needs a little bit of a color change. Let's see. No. Actually, you know what? Let me just try another adjustment layer.
You just copied it.
Oh, I do that all the time. You know, let me do her hair first.
Oh, no, you gotta stop. Darn it. It is like hanging off the side. It was so funny. No reaction.
I'm not sure I'm satisfied with how this color is, but I can adjust it afterwards.
Yeah.
So I can actually lay the color down. I really want to redo her hair. It's like a really cute, like, 20s bob. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I really want to redo her hair into a like cute 20s bob, because like I've edited hair before, like with Rosella, like I've taken like the screen caps from the new game and like gave her her old hair back by painting it on. But I don't have my airbrushes.
You know, whenever you get your own PC set up at your new place, I can always send you the project and get it there.
That is true. Or we can just set up the PSD. Or actually, we can even just send it over Discord or Skype or whatever.
That's what I meant.
And then, because you're going to be with me when I get my PC set up.
True.
Because that's going to be Thursday.
That is true. I forgot about that.
Yeah, because if I get it sent to my laptop, then you can use my laptop to send me the file. Actually, no. No, I could just use my USB.
That would make things like 10 times easier.
I forgot that I had my USB with me.
You know, this is about how average our logic works. We always go the complicated route first.
And then we're like, oh wait. We don't have to do that.
Because we're just that smart.
Indeed.
Oh, puppy syndrome kicking in.
Let's see. Let's take out a little bit more of this red.
Too much red!
Never mind, I don't like that. I only really want that on her dress, so... Oops.
What? He had a prediction that you were going to get a message. Max!
Shut up, Max.
There's nothing there.
Who knows? I think he heard the fan.
I don't know. He's a bit of a weirdo.
Just a little bit.
Little itty, bitty, 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 tiny little bit. Well, maybe he needs to go out?
No, that's not his I need to go out bark.
Staring at the door like there's something at the door. He's just looking at the door handle. That's very cryptic, Max. None of the other dogs are reacting.
Max, are you seeing a ghost?
You're being super cryptic, Max. What's up? What's your old man I see? Oh my goodness.
Oops.
Just after K.
I know. You think after like the second or third time, be like, okay, well, maybe I should just stop texting.
You'd think. But no. Because why would... Because that'd be logical. Evie. That's logical.
So true.
She's so itty-bitty. Itty-bitty. Itty-bitty Meg.
Little bitty Meg. Now they actually look the same size.
Well, you know, one could always be taller than the other, because especially if you factor in line of sight.
Yeah. I still feel like they're a little bit big, even for the foreground, but I don't really have, like, complete full bodies of them, so working with what we got.
What's up? Still just staring all cryptically at stuff, dude. What's up? His eyes are actively following something.
That's a little scary.
I'm not seeing a bug or anything either, but he's like actively looking around. And now he's staring again. And now it's moving. Now he's moving. Now he's barking. This is really weird.
So I guess it's a ghost. He's joining us for the stream.
I mean, we knew that, but... I mean, we knew there was... Oh, no, all the other dogs I've seen are looking. Oh, jeez. Not... What are you guys looking at?
If you're here, give us a sign.
I can't.
Nothing too crazy, though. Just, like, move the bag or something. Okay.
You know what I think he's reacting to?
What?
The washer went off.
Probably.
Let's hope that's all it is.
Nobody cares, Max. Okay. Let me match Esmeralda's makeup. Which actually doesn't need that much, but...
Crazy old man.
Crazy old Maurice.
He's always good for a laugh.
Indeed.
Oh, that was something.
Something.
Are you calmed down that bit more now? Is whatever it was gone? No, you're still staring? Okay, that's great. Oh, now you just need to sit a little too back up.
Okay, Max, have fun. I'm not going over there.
That was some unexpected excitement in this stream.
Yep.
Ghost or no ghost? That is the question.
Shut up.
He's just like, quit mocking me.
You know, Esme, I could actually put... Oops. Come on.
No.
a little bit more. Oops. No, I don't want to move that. Fuck. You know what? Okay. I could put her a little more up. No. Is that gonna work? Nah, I like it better the other way. Meg still looks a little desaturated in comparison. Wait, here we go. I can do Underworld Meg in 1920s New Orleans, because that makes sense.
Well, I mean, you never know. Right?
Totally. That works. Let's see. Actually, Not what I wanted. You know what? I don't need the pen right now. Not that I can click any more accurately.
But at least you don't have to deal with the pen going, whee!
Indeed. Let's see.
Aha! I got it.
The issue is that she's a little bit too contrasted.
Well, can only get it to a certain point sometimes. But then again, knowing you.
I think I need to adjust her skin a little bit more is the issue. Because it's still a little dull.
Ah! Let's not drop the dye. Dropping the dye is a bad thing to do.
And then once I've got her skin down, then I can work on like the shadows. Ah! Let's see if I do like a bright yellow. Just so I can get the warmth there and then I can adjust it.
Mm-hmm.
Obviously.
Oh, no.
I'm going to make her a Simpson.
Simpson Meg.
Yeah. That would be an interesting thing to do.
Ooh, there's an idea for another photo contest. Make character, turn characters into Simpsons. Actually,
it'd be interesting.
It would. Or maybe just an editing challenge in general.
Yeah.
That'd be fun.
Or just turn them into, like, other styles of animation in general.
Ooh, yeah, that could be fun. Maybe possibly. Maybe plot that out a little bit more, we'll see.
Yeah.
It is copyrighted, nobody steals it. Nah, I'm kidding. If you want to take inspiration from that idea, go feel free, obviously.
I've got to touch this layer up a bit, but oh well.
Don't forget her ear.
Shut up!
She looks so funny.
I know. It'll be fixed, I swear. No, I'm going to leave her like this. I'm thinking if I just, like, get her skin to where I want it and then just do, like, an overall, like, layer of kind of trying to get her coloring more in line with the rest of the cap, then I should be good. Because Esme actually was pretty damn close to begin with.
Well, there you go. One of two.
And then we have our finished product. Wait, that. Oh. I keep accidentally doing the wrong shortcut between the merging and then the clipping mask. It's throwing me off. I hope nobody just, like, randomly comes in at this point.
I'll just be like, what the
heck is happening?
If you have, let us know. Oh, my goodness.
I feel like with nips especially, like, it just has that certain point in the middle where it looks ridiculous.
Oh, yeah. I've seen that. I've seen some editors post up, like, their quote-unquote bloopers. And they're pretty amusing. The worst part is if you just turn,
Max! Hey!
Max!
Stop looking at yourself!
I was gonna say, the worst part is if you just, like, darken her, like, outer lines to black, she really would look like a Simpson right now.
I know, yeah! You look beautiful, Meg. More beautiful than Aphrodite.
You know, honestly, it's kind of lucky that Aphrodite didn't smite her after Hercules said that.
Yeah, no shit.
I think the only reason, though, is because Meg was working for Hades, so maybe? I don't know.
Maybe.
But it's like with how Aphrodite is.
She, yeah.
She would just be like, excuse me, Herc?
Not that it matters considering what Hera does later, but...
Yeah. Well, I mean, like, in the actual mythology, yeah?
Yeah. Alright, so now we're done. What did you say?
I was going to say, there's a little bit still on her dress.
Where?
Right at her cleavage.
Oh. I don't have my glasses.
You never wear your glasses.
My glasses are actually packed right now. Mm. They're in the garage.
Well, yeah, you have an excuse now, but even when they're not.
Shut up.
She has bad eyesight, but she never wears her glasses.
No, my eyesight's even worse. I forgot to brighten up her clasps and her hair tie. Which I don't even know how I was holding up her hair, to be honest. I had it on overlay. No wonder it's so fucking bright. Let's see.
No wonder we got Simpson Meg.
That looks a little more human.
She'll be human again. Only human again. I need food. I'm getting loopy.
I need food as well. I also have two things of leftovers. Because I have my leftover pasta and I have my leftover chicken chips.
Oh, jeez Louise. After this, we'll have to get ourselves some food.
At first I was like, there's not really a difference, is there? But no, there's,
there's a difference. There is a difference.
Okay, so yeah, let me... Oh, I also need to deal with all this little, the pixelization that kind of happened on her dress.
Oh, yeah.
Esmeralda didn't really get any, but Meg's, just because the cap is so dark to begin with, and I've been doing so much editing on it, it's like, let me rest. Let's see. Don't need that on right now. I think scatting is fitting, considering what we're editing.
That's true.
Ooh, no, I don't want that color. Oh, well, I'll adjust it later. And now I just need to slap something on there to adjust.
Yeah. Just need to put on some 20 music, and that 20s music now.
I know, some jazz. Don't forget the one that her hit. Oh. Keep forgetting about that one.
I know, right? Actually, there's a station of it on the TV.
Yeah, put it on.
Excuse the possible blurriness of the TV that is to follow for a moment.
We should have.
I think our banter has been enough. That's why the volume wasn't working.
That might be a reason. Max, are you protecting my laptop over there?
There we go. Jazz.
Nice. The lines are like bright red, so. Yeah. Actually, let's see. No, never mind. Let's not do that. Let's not do that either. No.
Never mind. Never mind. Keep going. Never mind. Nope. Thank you. love how Meg is having the most touch-ups.
Because her cap was so... You picked the literal darkest cap of her that you could possibly pick.
Yeah, well, you know, I wanted to give you at least a little bit of a challenge.
Even like when I do like gifs and stuff, I can never color that damn scene. Okay. I feel like Esmeralda needs a little bit more contrast just to kind of balance out the makeup that I gave her. So, let's see. Hello!
Hiya!
At least nobody came in during Simpson Meg.
As far as we know.
Hopefully.
Oh well. You got a compliment.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, this is my first time doing this in a long time. And actually, I don't think I've ever actually done something this intensive. Because like I said, the last time I did this stuff, I was working with Photoshop 7.0.
Yep.
We got faster internet for our new place, apparently.
Sweet.
Let's see. The last time I done something like this, I was in... It was before middle school started, so that's been 7, 8, 9, 10, 14, 15, 16... 11 years? Just a little bit.
A little bit. A little, little, itty bitty little bit. Ow. Foot bumped on the desk.
Ouch. Yeah, it's been a little bit of time. I forgot to change the layer setting. Okay, no, let's not go there.
Wow.
Yeah, 5 years is a while, but...
Oh my goodness. Oh, the housing things, huh?
Indeed. But apparently our internet is going to be not only faster, but cheaper.
Ooh, nice.
So that is nice. I'm trying to, like, warm up the rest of her without, like, making her hair aerial red.
That'd be interesting to see, though. Meg with Ariel's red hair.
Or if I just gave her Ariel's hair in general.
Ooh! Hair swap.
That would actually be a fun thing to do, like a fun little challenge, like hair swap on a bunch of different Disney characters.
That would. Because, you know, they do outfit swaps all the time.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I feel like the inside of her mouth is still just purple and...
You know what? You can barely see it from afar, so...
But still, it's purple.
Even your perfectionist ways.
A bit like Jessica Rabbit with Ariana Sarah. Yeah, maybe a little... Yeah, actually she would. Yeah, with her red lips and her arched as all hell eyebrows. I could do work with like Jessica's hair and Ariel's hair and make a little comparison there.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, if her mouth is like, the inside of her mouth looks purple right now, let's add yellow.
Keyboard is like right on the mic.
Oh. Whoops. Push the mic back just a little bit. What is the style for... Oh, that's a volume dial. That's fancy.
Fancy schmancy. Yeah, it's like a gaming keyboard, so... You know.
Yeah. It's just making them more red.
See. It actually looks fine, like, with the filter.
You know what? Actually.
I do believe I did mention that Evie's a little bit of a perfectionist.
Just a teensy bit.
Did ya think I was kidding on that too? Nah. It's not like it's a big, actually a big deal, so.
If I erase everything but her mouth.
Have fun.
Actually, I leave it as is. That's
Hey, you're not the only one, Evie.
Because I want them to be a little less, like, purple and more like of a berry.
Somebody just... Leia snoring.
When is Leia not snoring, though? Let's be honest.
That is true.
Okay. Shadow time!
Yeah, I agree. It could definitely be worth it in the end.
Either that or it just completely screws it up and it's like, you know what? The whole thing was a waste of time. I'm trashing it.
You, more often than not.
True.
Meanwhile, okay. Everybody else is just like, it's fine.
Okay, so...
Like the one episode we just watched of NLP with Applejack and
Ricky. Yeah. Oh, I forgot to do her dress. Get rid of the pixelization.
It's like, it looks, oh no, it is completely hideous.
Same. feel like that just looks more red.
Mm.
But that looks like greenish. Let's see. Colors, man.
Just the slightest little off, and it looks weird.
I said help if I was using a hard brush and not a soft brush.
A little bit.
So you can actually get up to the line. Leia.
Mm-hmm.
I wonder if the mic is picking up her snoring.
Maybe. I need to pick up the noise coming from Mom's room. Puppy snores.
I like how she's like the only one who snores too.
Yeah. Neither of the boys do. It's just her. Although, fun size, when she was here, she snored.
Aww. No, no, I have a tablet that I'm using. My hands are, like, the least unsteady.
Yeah, we snagged my sister's tablet.
I have my own tablet, but it's currently packed away, so.
Yep.
Probably gonna have to redo the lines on her sash and, well, both sashes.
So close, though.
So close. Because once I just get this part fixed up and then do the shadows or just mess with the lighting. Yeah, anytime I'm doing, like, stuff that's, like, cutting out or coloring or whatever with edits, I gotta use the tablet.
Tried using a tablet, but I'm just not as good with it. I guess it's because I just naturally have a scratchy writing and drawing style anyway, so.
Yeah. Oh yeah, it's definitely different doing using the tablet for drawing and using it for editing. I actually use it for both because I draw too. Christmas music?
No, it's still...
Oh. I usually draw... It just kind of depends on, like, whatever video game I'm playing at the moment. I usually draw just, like, fan art.
Occasionally you draw your OCs and stuff.
That is true. But those also count as video game stuff because, well, no, that's right. Double standing stuff doesn't really count as video game because it's a tabletop.
Yeah.
That's not dark enough. I think for that, I'm just going to use a layer over it.
I was going to say, actually, from a distance, you can't even see the lines.
You can see, well, actually.
Like, specifically.
With the filter over it, it looks all right. Okay. I might adjust the filter. But as long as everything looks okay under the filter.
Yeah. And now 20.
Yeah, look at all the pixelization without that.
Yeah. It's a little bit.
This is over both of them. Yeah. Okay, how do I want to do the shadows?
Well, they're mostly in shadow right now.
Yeah. Let's see. Can I rasterize this? Yes, I can. Perfect. Guess technically I could have just done the gradient tool, but oh well, late thought. Use a gradient tool in a while. I need a big ass eraser now.
Right.
Don't die.
Just casually have the stuff falling off the counters trying to attack me. No deal.
Of course.
Bad nuts that I gotta get rid of.
Oh, the before part of painting shadows is the fun part.
No, the fun part was still Simpson Meg. What are you talking about?
True, true.
It's like the highlight right there, man. Hi. No more knots. Yay.
Yeah, I'm gonna use this.
Totally. Oh, excuse me.
There we go. This part, I'm going to need a different color. I am still going to have to edit that, but oh well. That's what the hue/adjustment layer is for.
Yep. Huh.
No, no. Don't blur that yet. Thank you.
There.
Glowing dice.
Yep. Every time you roll a nat 20, or roll it to a nat 20, but I digress. So amusing.
Whoops. Oh.
Wrong one.
There we go. Oh, it's nice meeting you too, and thank you.
Yes, thank you indeed for coming. Are you supposed to be on the dress shadow there?
Yeah, because okay. I'm doing the same color there.
Oh, gotcha. Clever.
Bye-bye.
Hopefully you can join us for whenever we do another one.
You'll probably have a lot more now that I'm down here.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I'll still probably do some. You know what? You can even do your own individual streams.
That is true. I can. Okay, now time to work on men. Let's see.
Whoa, that is really dark.
Yeah, I can probably lower the opacity just a little bit. Hello, welcome. Yeah, Meg just looks totally out of place now. Let's merge all of Esmeralda's together.
And now for Meg, once again.
Again. She has taken so much goddamn editing.
Like I said, you need at least a little bit of a challenge.
I guess. Wrong shortcut. There we go.
Yeah, it could have been worse. I could have given you caps of them both at night.
Yeah. It's like, now put them both into a daytime scene.
Actually kind of nice, just having the jazz in the background.
Yeah. I don't know if it's actually audible on the stream, but at least we can enjoy it.
Yeah. Notice how weird her fingers actually look there.
They actually do look very weird.
They all, the two in the middle, how even did I? I can't even. How did she do that?
That's a very uncomfortable position for your fingers. Yeah. I can do it, but... Oh, Meg's actually looks really nice with the shadow there. Once the filter's on.
Yeah.
Oh, oh. Oof.
Hey, when that happens.
It is very annoying. And Meg, I can actually probably put a little more shadow on her, like, one of these kinds. Actually,
Because she is under the over.
Yeah, she's, like, completely under it, whereas Esme, her hair, like, the back of her hair, at least, is, you know.
Mm-hmm. Do you want more tea?
Sure.
Okay, I'll get you more tea.
Oh, thank you. Thank you for my tea.
You're welcome.
Actually, you know what I can do is just there. So it's only on her.
Yeah.
Let's use the actual layer settings.
Ooh, excuse him.
Like I'm trying to focus it right here.
Mm-hmm.
Where they're actually facing each other, so it's kind of blocking out all the light.
Thank you.
I don't have anything for you. Okay. I just do a very, very light wash right here. Oh, I didn't realize I had the layer filter on.
She looked very yellow there for a second.
Yeah, when I was adjusting the saturation.
We almost went back to Simpson, Meg.
Let's not go there again. That was a horror we do not need to repeat. I feel like she looks a little bit too desaturated next to Esmeralda. He still has a little bit more. is that not gonna really?
No. You're just moving it too quickly.
Oh, there we go. Devil Meg.
We are mature.
Completely.
Oh yeah. I still have these two if you want it for later.
Oh, we have Pop Tarts. Strawberry ones. Those are my second favorite. Let's just make it totally blue.
Blue da ba dee da ba da.
I want to try to kind of make it look like, you know, old Hollywood cap.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it looks like Esmeralda still has a little bit of leftovers right on her hair.
Brush.
Itty bitty living space. There we go. That looks a little bit better. Actually, whoa. What? Oh. It removed my clipping masks. This, I just want to blur a little bit. We'll do the same over here. We're almost done.
You sure about that?
Maybe.
Possibly.
It's a possibility at this moment. That was way too blurred on hers. There we go. And then, God, so many layers. So many layers.
Yeah. At least a few. One, two, three at most, right?
A couple. Here and there. Let's see. Render. How many? 500 million.
Yeah, there's a lot.
So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 at the moment.
16 and counting.
Actually, nope, wrong one. Why am I still using the tablet? I don't need it.
Because it was there. Oh, sorry.
I don't want to accidentally knock that off.
Watch you knock it off, roll a nat 20.
The only time I'd roll a natural 20.
Well, I mean, you did roll one before, and for the HP, that...
Yeah.
That was ridiculous, but honestly amazing. And you know what? Kind of fitting.
Yeah. Well, I've done all the actual, like, editing portion. It's just the color management I'm dealing with now.
Yeah. Final touches, pretty much.
I think we're done.
Maybe. Are you sure? Possibly?
No, we're not done.
Yeah. See, that's always got to make sure with her.
I just want to edit the background a little so it's a little bit blurred.
Nat 20. Aw, dang it. Nat 20.
Oh, I guess it would help if I actually... Yeah, there we go. Actually...
You keep nudging over Photoshop.
I know, I keep nudging it closer over to the chat.
Just wants to cover you guys up.
Pretend you're not there. Sorry. Do that blur. Or.
Whoa, that took a second.
I think I like that a lot better. probably should have used a layer mask on this one. Shut up.
I'm not going to
shut up. Shut up. Just shut up.
I mean, I tried to tell her.
Shut up. I live on the edge. How long does it take to learn Photoshop? It depends on the person. It kind of depends on, like, what specifically you're learning. I mean, I've been at this for, like, 12 years-ish. So. But when I was learning Photoshop, there was a lot less resources available, whereas now there's, like, all kinds of, like, tutorials on Tumblr and YouTube and wherever, basically.
I learned because of her.
Yeah.
She taught me how to do. And then I picked a few things up on my own, but otherwise. It's not all that difficult all together, though.
Yeah. If you just kind of focus on, like, what specifically you need and just kind of spend a lot of time playing around, it's not too hard. All right. I think I'm satisfied.
Should I just shove you out of the seat now?
I'm gonna resize it though.
Oh. Yeah, I normally crop the edits anyway, so.
Let's see. Tumblr likes 540 by, I think 700 is about as tall as it can get, but I kind of want the whole cap in there. Let's
see. I actually, if you go to the crop tool, it's already set to what I normally crop them to, I believe. Or it should. Oh, might be.
I just forgot where the crop tool was.
Down.
Oh yeah, I have mine.
Those are for the banners.
I have mine like this, so
yeah.
Having it just one at a time, I'm just like, where'd it go?
Yeah, no, I have, that's set for the banners. What I normally do, I think it's 750 by 400. Or, no, 550 by 400. There we go.
550? Because Tumblr's max photo size is 540.
Yeah.
You said 550.
Yeah, 550.
But that's bigger than Tumblr's thing, so it's going to resize it down and make it look weird.
Really? Because that's mm-hmm. what I've been doing for all the other edits I've posted.
Yeah, you should probably switch it down 10px.
Okay. Future note. Once again, I'm learning something new.
I mean, like, if you just, like, were to open it into a new tab, it'd look fine. It's just, like, when you're viewing it on the dash or on blogs, it'll look a bit weird. No, I'm not going to change anything. I'm just trying to do the resize thing. Okay. I'll do this for, like, a close-up version. and this. Actually, I could probably leave this full size. Yeah. Like, just upload this one and then this one as, like, the close-up.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. I don't have a watermark, so...
You could just use the blog's watermark.
I could. I don't know. I don't really like the way watermarks look, so...
Well, it's not necessarily a watermark so much as just a tag, so, you know, you don't... It doesn't get stolen, because there's...
Yeah.
Especially if it's going to be posted on the blog.
Here. I'll redo that one, but...
Oh, wow, people are getting home.
Oh, no. I don't know.
I was gonna say we can always figure that out off cam.
Yeah, I don't know.
But for now, we should probably call it since everybody's getting back.
Yeah.
And we don't want.
But we'll post this after we get everything done with.
Wait, shut up. So, thank you all for joining us. And hopefully you can join us again on the stream that we ever do.
Which will probably be soonish. But we'll figure it out.
Bye.
Bye-bye.